3 years after the controversial breakup of Piolo Pascual and Casey Concepcion, Piolo's son Inigo Pascual addressed the long overdue issues which allegedly blamed him as one of the guilty parties of the said breakup. A Cinema News exclusive. Inigo speaks out for the first time and clarified rumors that he did not personally approve of Casey for his dad.
It wasn't that I wasn't going for it. It was more like I wasn't ready for my dad to be in a relationship because sinabi ko po dati na I wanted to be able to maximize my time with my dad, and that's why I moved here as well. While I'm working, I wanted to really bond with him more. I don't want yung parang alam mo yung feeling na kinukuha yung time. hindi naman supposed to naging selfish ako, pero it might sound like that, but as a son, you know, like I grew up in the States, so I want to be able to really make up for that time that we lost.
Since Piolo confirmed that he and Casey are in better terms now since their breakup, Inigo shares how he and Casey patched things up.
Noong unang parang nag-hug kami sa birthday ni Julia. Okay. Kasi ang sa amin, kasi parang I don't know how to approach her. I don't know if she knows how to approach me as well. Parang syempre medyo merong tension about ilangan. Si Teacher Jersa lang actually naging tulay. So we hugged. Sabi niya, I've always wanted to do that. Sabi ko, thank you po.
Inigo admits that making peace with Casey made him heave a sigh of relief.
It felt like it's time to let go of the past. You know, parang we shouldn't hold grudges against people, and it's not gonna help if we do. It shouldn't be a problem anymore, you know. We need to grow up, we need to be mature.
As proof that they have patched things up, Inigo and Casey were seen together for the first time for an ASAP segment a few weeks ago. During the rare moment, Casey was prompted to comment to compliment on how Inigo was raised.
So Inigo, meron ka ba mga the moves na
baon? The moves? Siyempre meron akong baon ng the moves, pero para lang yan sa isang special na tao.
Yeah!
Alam mo ha,
kasi ko,
naturuan ka ha.
Yeah. Isang pinalaki ka ng maayos.
This TV moment trended nationwide on social media, and this is what Inigo had to say.
That spiel was cool. I mean, you know, we're working and wala na pong, there's nothing wrong. So I don't think it should be a big issue, pero it's cool that, you know, the people are liking the way things are now.
Inigo and Piolo's reconciliation with Casey has sparked speculations that Piolo and Casey are seemingly rekindling romance again, because Piolo is also rumored to be sending flowers to Casey. Inigo neither confirms nor denies the issues and says this.
Hindi po ako makakasagot niyan dahil si Papa pa makakasagot niyan kung sila naman muli. Pero to me, choice naman po ni Papa yun. Once our deal is done, you know, that's his choice, it's his life. Like, I would want to be able to choose my own girlfriend once I'm at the right age. So when the time comes, then it's his choice, you know. It's never my choice naman. Kahit sabihin ko na ayaw ko, kahit sabihin ko na gusto ko, it's still his choice.